Hi, I'm Kevin, and I'm a systems developer for Unified Chemical. And if no one can find the information, it might as well not exist. Unified Chemical recently acquired a new facility with its own way of doing things. Integrating a new plant like this into our enterprise is always a challenge. This is where the PI system comes in. The first thing we do is install the PI system at the facility. It can read from any data source, any control system, any sensor, or any database. Basically, if you use it in the industry, the PI system has a way to interface to it. The PI system is a workhorse of communicating large amounts of real-time process data like this, which makes reading their data from corporate headquarters a breeze. Now that we have their data, we need to make sense of it. Even though these guys run the same process as our other facilities, their equipment is 5 years older and from another manufacturer. Working with scenarios like this drives the process control engineers nuts. This is where PI AF comes in. We only started using it a few years ago, but found it key for comparing assets with variations like this. For example, we have multiple types of boilers. With PI AF, we can have one core model and then attach variations for all the different makes. We can use PI AF to display different boilers or anything else from different facilities side by side in a spreadsheet or trend, despite all their different makes or settings. The last thing the newly acquired facility needs to align with our corporate is another environmental display. With PI Process Book, I import an image of one of their control screens and I lay the PI system data over it. I upload the display via PI web parts to the corporate network so the trend can be accessed anywhere. This way, the higher-ups can also see what's going on at the plant with the same display the local engineers are seeing. Everyone finds the data they need to do their job. My name is Kevin, and I'm a systems developer for Unified Chemical, and this is how I use the PI system to do my job.